This is good. You guys are great. You guys are really great. We didn't expect anything less. We've been in Minneapolis many times, and Minneapolis are some of the best shows in the world, but we've never been. That's true. And you know that. That's why so many great musicians come from this place, probably, right? Because of people who support it. But we're far out of town. So this is like a party just for us or something. I like this. Is that why you guys are so loose? I was afraid when they said it was a casino. I was like, are people gonna gamble and then be unhappy when they get in the room because of the loss? Or even worse, does anyone just not go to the show because they get hit so hard in the casino? But you don't seem like a gambling. You guys seem like you're doing it later, maybe? I'll tell you this. The five people on stage and everyone in our crew, we basically live here now. I mean, we've only been here for 2 days, but we've taken all of our meals. And so... Wait, hold on a sec, what? I'm not telling you where my fucking floor is. It ends here, okay? Between you and I. I am single now, but it ends here with you and I. I want to say that, so wherever we are at our secret party outside of town, Minneapolis has always been just, I already said it, shit. It's the fucking best. It's the best. Okay, never played this song ever, so we're going to birth it right here in the outskirts of Minneapolis. This is a song I wrote for my godson, Alfie.
Higher a little bit.
And this is Evan over here. Fake young when we met, everything seemed alright. Children sing on the sidewalk, cut straight through moonlight. How I love those days we didn't get out of bed. Left your taste in my mouth, your strange voice in my head. Oh, I wanna hear it again. Expect that we'll cut in a love song so loud. Oh yeah. No, that's a typical love song, cause it hurt us again and again. So sad that I really need you so bad. Oh yeah. Now that's a typical love song, cause it hurt us again and again. Leave the city and chase bullet holes, that's actually starlight. And in those rare moments, you and I were brilliant, we were gonna be alright. God, I love those days we couldn't get out of bed. Left your taste in my mouth, all your words in my head. Again.
So saying that I really need you so bad, yeah. Not so typical of song, 'cause it hurts again and again.